destroy. Research complete.
Let's roll.
I see them.
Thank you.
on the move.
Receiving loud and clear.
Moving out. By five. Identifying target.
Targeting. Moving now.
Moving now.
Loud and clear. Targets detected.
Pushing on.
Here goes.
Switching.
On my way.
Let's go.
Switching ammo.
Thank you.
5x5.
Moving to position.
All set. By five. Moving to coordinates.
Double time. On it.
Ready to fire.
On my way.
Deploying tech. Five by five.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Hacksaw.
Ready to fire.
What's our move? I'm ready.
Five by five.
Deploying tech.
Making haste.
Making haste. Enemy in visual range. Enemy hit.
Thank you.
target down.
I'm listening. Target confirmation. Moving.
Heading out.
Switching ammo. Target down.
We need this. Identifying target.
Need to try again.
I'm going. Ready to fire.
Retrieving.
Moving to coordinates.
Let's go! Engaging. Kill confirmed.
Aiming. Right there.
Identifying target. Reloading. On the move.
Enemy spotted. On my way. Reloading.
On it.
What's our plan? Acquiring target.
Taking aim.
Let's do this.
Moving. Aiming.
Success.
Here.
Oh.
Targeting. Acquiring target.
Moving now. Sprinting to position.
Ready to fire. Moving to position. Moving now.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Aiming. Reloading.
Double time.
By five, retrieving. Moving to coordinates.
Receiving loud and clear.
By five.
Sprinting to position. Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Focus. Focus.
Switching ammo.
One less to worry about.
Dashing ahead.
Receiving loud and clear.
Double time.
Let's go. Ding. That's a kill. Making haste.
Making haste.
Switching. Dashing ahead.
Engaging.
Acquiring target.
On it.
Pushing on.
Let's go!
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Let's roll.
Ready to fire.
Setting it up.
On my way. More threats. Let's go.
Thank you.
Hold in position.
Not enough. Let's just get it over. What the hell? Reloading.
Heading out.
Taking aim.
Targeting.
Reloading.
I'm going. Let me take a look.
I'll be right with you.
Need a moment.
Enemy engaged.
Advancing.
Yeah, this should make you feel better.
Threat eliminated.
Receiving loud and clear. Pushing on. Acquiring target.
There's always time for R&R.
Let's do this.
Switching ammo.
One minute and I'm with you.
I'm going.
Yes? Hey, we can do this!
Thank you.
Receiving loud and clear. I got this covered.
We had no choice. None of the factions had a viable plan. There was no other way to save the planet. And sometimes the ends had to justify the means. That's what we told ourselves anyway. Within minutes, the Pandora virus began to die, and its creatures soon followed. They died by the millions, and soon the rest of us were dying too. Not everyone. Not enough to wipe us out, but too many. The disciples of Anu collapsed first. The exalted died within 24 hours of the virophage being released. And without its prophet, the religion fell apart. The future it had promised was impossible now. Sanhedrin tried to fight, to develop a vaccine. And if they'd had more time, they might have succeeded. But they'd lost too many people to maintain their communities. Slowly, they faded out of existence. New Jericho had wanted a world without the Pandora virus, but this was not how they'd imagined it. Within a few months, their havens had become ghost towns. Tobias West was one of the few to survive, having lived long enough to see his empire reduced to dust. In the end, despite our losses, we were the only ones left capable of guiding the survivors. We seized control. Humanity could no longer afford to divide itself into factions. And so the Phoenix Project began to build a new world. But although our responsibilities had widened, we did not forget our initial purpose. The war was not over. Up there in celestial darkness, something ancient and powerful still hungered for our planet. But next time, we'd be ready.